特别的激动，感觉终于回家了。我们刚刚走院的，这是一生难忘的事儿。
我们回家了，
Wuhan provides hope for the rest of the world that even the most severe situation can be turned around.
Today, we are the center of the coronavirus pandemic, and we need protective equipment ourselves. We are ramping up our production, we're converting new production lines, but this needs several weeks. And in the meantime, we are grateful for support from China.